He's going from heckler to debater. He's going from heckler to debater. Okay. So, bro,
you need to make a move.
Okay. Why won't you shake my hand?
Because you're a dirty.
I'll tell you.
You're a dirty confederate.
He wants to say that. He
said he needs to. Let's just be clear. Exactly. Let's be clear. What you just saw on camera. Shake my hand. Right. Why won't you shake my hand? Why? Right. What he said. What he said to him. Wait. The reason why the Muslim brother wouldn't shake my hand is because what he said to this Christian brother is because I need to keep wudu. Wudu is ritual cleaning, which means what he said was the Christian is ritually unclean.
That's what he did. That's what he just said. That's what he just said.
Shake my hand. Shake my hand. He just said the Christian is ritually unclean. I am a dirty kuffar to this Salafist.
Are you finished? Did you not shake his hand because he's a dirty kuffar?
Because your Quran says we are negative.
Why won't you shake my hand? Why won't you shake my hand? Why? Tell me why. Why did you say I need to keep wudu to this brother? Why did you say that?
He might not even shake my hand. I'm Muslim, he might never shake my hand because of what I've been doing. So it's got nothing to do that you're Christian.
No, he has because Quran says we are najis. You know what najis means?
No.
Najis means you're a dirty with the sewage. That's what he says about us. That's what he says. Najis.
The Quran says Christian.
Okay, the Quran tells us that regardless of your faith, we treat you same as Muslim.
So why is he wouldn't shake my hand?
Because he explained why he didn't shake
because
your hand.
Because he'd what?
He may need to perform
wudu?
Prayer. He may not even shake
what
my hand.
What is wudu?
Why won't you shake my hand? I've been misbehaving. He might not shake my hand.
Yeah.
So it's got nothing to do.
Is that because what you are doing makes you dirty? Ritually unclean.
He may break his.
It makes you ritually unclean, right?
Yeah, I'm ritually
thank
unclean.
You. So he did say I was ritually unclean. Thank you very much.
In Islam, do you follow Islam?
No, I don't.
So how can you be
I'm willing to shake his hand.
Okay. How can you be ritually clean in Islam?
I am, because you've got to perform wudu.
So if you're not Islamic, are you going to
perform wudu? I have not. One second.
Your debate again makes no sense.
I don't want to say anything that will embarrass you in public. One second. I don't want to say anything that will embarrass you in public. Right. I don't. Wait one second. All right, he said it now. I wasn't going to say it.
I respect that. Thank you very much.
I wasn't going to say that. But the reason why he can't shake your hand is because he knows you smoke weed. I do not smoke drugs. So the reason. Hold on one second. So the reason why I am ritually unclean is not because I've been doing drugs. It's because I'm Christian. That's why I'm ritually unclean.
Can I say something?
That's why I'm ritually unclean. You saw it on camera. You saw it on camera. This isn't right-wing propaganda. He did it right in front of you.
Are you finished? Can I just say something? He didn't shake your hand because you haven't performed ablution. It's not because you're Christian. It's not because you're Muslim or because you're Sikh.
Wait, one second.
Go and do wudu and the guy will shake your hand.
Tell me this. Why as a Christian will I not perform wudu?
Because it doesn't come in your Christianity.
Exactly. So the reason why I don't wudu is because I'm not a Muslim.
So
I'm a Christian. So the reason why he won't shake my hand is because I'm a Christian.
As a Christian,
that's what he did.
As a Christian, can you be spiritually clean doing wudu?
I'll address that very point. Jesus addresses this very point.
I'm asking you a question.
I am going to answer the question. Because the Pharisees came to the Christ and they said, Teacher, we notice that your disciples do not wash their hands ritually like the teachers tell us to before they eat.
Okay.
And Jesus said, it is not what goes into the body that makes someone ritually unclean. It is what comes out of the body. It is avarice and malice and adultery and wrath and vengeance and hate and spitefulness and vindictiveness and cruelty. These are the things that make you ritually unclean.
Can I ask you a question?
So hold on, hold on, hold on, let me finish, hold on. So all of these Muslims that you see in the corner performing their wudu and then speaking evil of their brothers and sisters are all ritually unclean. And all of the Christians who are here, preaching love and forgiveness and hope and charity and kindness and benevolence and solidarity and justice by their goodness, by the grace of God, they are made clean. That is the truth that Muslims need to hear.